I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Aha, finally, Haley got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Watcher.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ellie. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. About him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, lo eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a Beetle. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. For roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that. What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about Ugocho. It's not just a car, it's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Guy, we've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Hayley! How was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?